York. My story made the front page.
Gee, Lois, high blood cholesterol and heart attacks. Your number can tell you where you stand.
Do you know your number?
Well,
don't worry. If it's high, you don't have to be Superman to lower it.
Lucky for me, huh?
Even if you're feeling like Superman, you need to know your cholesterol number.